A lot of guys have family, so you know they go back to their homes, go back to their family.
I haven't been there.
I figured the quarterback would be able to do something, but you know, the receivers, we do our own thing sometimes.
That's okay. I hear Eli Manning still gets his face written on him. Nobody's called after games. So.
Oh, man. That's tough.
Okay, do either of you guys have a favorite cocktail, favorite celebration?
My favorite celebration is the clown dog celebration.
Clown dog celebration. Oh, they were the dance. Well, yeah, they were the Wu-Tang dance. I did that in the preseason after he threw me a touchdown.
It's a mix of the funky chicken and maybe a seizure.
All right.
Yeah, but hey, it was fun, though. It was fun. It was fun. You know?
I like it.
I like that.
What about,
just fishing for fun.
Yeah, she fished. It's
not about preparation. I had them all written down.
Mark Sanchez and David Clowney.
Turn it around.
Yeah.
One new guy coming next
yeah,
week.
Yeah, yeah. It's going to be real nasty.
Okay.
I got a real good feeling about it.
Don't show up in this film, but we're going to do well.
I got one. How about a locker room secret for the ladies?
Ooh. Well, that's not really a secret.
Anybody a really good singer, bad singer?
Locker room secret.
Okay. Hey, Tom, you know, honestly, Thomas Jones can sing on the low.
Really?
Thomas Jones can really sing.
We'll do three-part harmony next time we all
hang out. Those aren't real muscles, though. He has hair on his nipple.
just one hair.
Yeah, just one long hair. It's really long. Like,
don't
it hangs.
It.
Like,
it crosses the locker room. It'll be your signature.
Yeah, so, other than
that, yeah, Thomas Jones is a really good singer. I'm a crazy dancer.
That's right. Have you been working on your chest bump?
Oh, yeah. You know, oh, yeah. Wait. Last time I hurt you. We did
a
chest bump and she fell
floor.
Back like 6 feet. I don't know what happened.
Okay. And then we'll wrap it up. Just anything that you want to say to the lady fans out there, or the soon-to-be lady fans.
I love you all. I hope you love me, too. Welcome to Clowney's World.
yeah, thanks for the support.
More attention for you?
No. We'll turn things around, get ready to play next week, and we're excited to be at Clowney's convention.
Awesome. Thanks so much, you guys.